Yeah. First of all, the first 10, 12 laps was you need to be alert that you don't lose time because Swifty was just 4 seconds behind me. But the last lap the last K was it was incredible. And when you finish, then I never heard that.
What does it mean to you to take home this jersey?
Yeah, it's not my first mountain jersey that I take, but yeah, it's my first mountain jersey on that level that I have. So it means a lot for me, but also my top 10 in the GC is important for me, for the team, for the sponsors. It's, yeah.